Yes, hello. My name is Maurice, the Crochet Master, and welcome to our YouTube channel, The Hair Zipper. And today, I want to show you how you can plait your baby the good hair that won't be painful at all and that will last longer. And I chose this hairstyle. As you're going to see it, it's called mini dread. So I want you to follow me each step as we are learning how we can plait the mini dreads for kids. This is how it's going to be. As usual, whenever we start plaiting, when the swaz is done, like the way you're seeing, your swaz is done, the thing we always do first is to put the anti-itchy. This one helps for the anti-dandruff, those things that of someone scratching the head. So this is what we always use for the anti-itchy. And remember, we have to be with a crochet, as you can see. And we have to be with the braids. This is the braid that I'm going to use on plaiting the mini dread. Whenever you're plaiting, this is how you're going to do. You just have to pass the hook like this. Then whenever you pass the hook, you crochet. Twisting, don't make it very hard. You twist it like gently a little bit. You don't make it very hard, because when it's hard, it becomes stiff. So you make it a bit flexible that for the baby. Yes, you make it flexible for the baby. So this is how I'm twisting it. So when it's done, that's how it's supposed to be. Then follow me as we're finishing the mini dread.
Siganje mviri zompamvu na yeo busiba mwatu no nyuma. Long lasting and so washable, easy to style. Woboze taze, woboze sange kuwe yo zipa.
When you're crocheting, make sure that when you crochet, after passing the hook like this, I put this thumb there like this, then you pass through the crochets. To avoid that pulling of the swaz when you're passing the braid. So make sure that you observe that when you're doing it. So very gently and very careful, so that you should not hurt the baby. Yes, because most especially whenever you're plaiting a baby and you try to hurt them, once they feel the pain, I think they will cry and you will have to leave them. So this is how I'm trying to be gentle like this. So still follow me as we're finishing up. And please make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much.
Siganje mviri zompamvu na yeo busiba mwatu no nyuma. Long lasting and so washable, easy to style. Woboze taze, woboze sange kuwe yo zipa.
So as we are winding up, this is how it is. This is how it looks. This is how the mini dread for the baby, that's how it looks. It's so amazing. You're going to love it and your baby is going to enjoy it, because it's not painful at all. Not painful at all. I think you can see the flexibility the way it is. So thank you so much for loving Hair Zipper. Subscribe. Get your friends who want to learn this. I want to share all my ideas to you, so that we can all know how to play our kids. So let's subscribe. have a YouTube channel, Hair Zipper, and you can follow on our other social medias like Facebook, Still Hair Zipper, Instagram, Still Hair Zipper, and Twitter, Still Hair Zipper. We love you so much, and thank you so much for being with me from where we started. And this hair, let me tell you, it's very, very nice for the kids. I love you. By name of Maurice.